Some people are here for another love, for the next lover. Oh, why am I so blind though? Certainly I am so lonely, pathetic. Now I think I'm best to you. Ooh, now I think I'm best to you.
Much because of the light, but I see many people. Thank you for coming. Yay! I did not expect this day to come, actually. I thought, yeah, I'll be in Lipa forever. thank you for coming. This is the book of Grace Kim, as you found in the posters and teasers. And so, but unfortunately, we really couldn't deliver the actual animations and all the stuff in the teaser. But I thought that it's really great because Book of Grace Kim is actually in my head and definitely will be in your head too. So we're just gonna use our imagination to make the scene out of the songs. And yeah, let's, I hope you guys hear everything that the music has to say. This song is called Conversation. We have an amazing pianist, Sylvan, back there. Yeah, this is gonna be, yeah, awesome. Keyboard and everything, great. My voice, yeah. Good, good, awesome. I would like to hear a little bit more my keyboard. Just one thing, everything's perfect. Yeah, this is called I Surrender. I know some of you really like this song. I love this song.
No?
the halo, halo. My hand is covered in the scratch from the track. You left on my face a trace, trace.
Trouble.
We should look around our neighbors. Let us feel we are not alone. Let us feel we are not alone. We should see each other's pain. I hold you when you stumble down. Actually, for this song, this is called Not Alone. There's one illustrator from Korea actually wanted to draw like how she felt about this song, and actually it was gonna be on the screen, but you can still find it on the postcards. Like it's just outside when you like after the gig, like during the gig here, after the gig. There's Simon selling those postcards. It's really pretty, really, really pretty. So have a look at them, and yeah, they're good. Yeah, I'm actually still surprised that I can actually speak in English and doing this whole show in English after 3 years. And yeah, I'm feeling pretty gratified. Thank you so much. This one is called Miss Philosopher. Hope you enjoy it.
Sure, who know love for sure, who know love for sure, who Bye.
actually, I thought, like, when I heard it will be 40 minutes, it will be, I expected something longer. Now we only have, like, 2 songs. and you guys all having fun? Yeah? Yeah? I'm having fun, too. This is called You Make Me Believe. It happens to become my favorite now. I think you'll enjoy it. Let's go.
Give me a smile when I'm coming back to where I before. When I can cry, when I feel like I am incapable.
Thank you so much. Yeah, I told you, it happened to be my favorite song. So this is my last song. Well, before that, I should talk about my social medias and stuff as other bands, I think. Yeah, but you can search like gracekim.uk, then it has all the Facebook, Twitters and everything. So if you like my music, please find me. And in some radio interview, like my bad English came out as like, track me down. And yeah, the presenter liked it, so yeah, I'm gonna use that again. Yeah, so track me down. I'm very, yeah, it's all very welcome. I was Grace Kim. This is my band, amazing band. And you know all the people in the back over there, they are just doing such a hard of work, like already, because this is like the day one, and they're already very, very much working so hard. So let's give it up for them a bit. Yeah, yeah, yeah. This is my final song, I Don't Wanna Leave. Yeah, I don't wanna leave. I say I don't know, not as an excuse. I am really blank about what I should choose, but neither are it, or not what I want. If any of them allowed us to go on, if my heart can work as my head does, this could have been less painful. I don't know which word would hurt you less. Does love come to the end? Do you not see me? Because I'm too close. If I step back, would you be able to find me? Do you not see me? Because I don't so much.